back.
Yeah, we're back in the exact same spot.
Yep.
Here we go.
Now, I didn't finish off the conversation.
You're talking about the
fact that I didn't want to do this previously.
Yeah, right.
But you know, since
that was a
well,
right
someone's
there.
Gonna comment it, so I may as well just say it. Yeah, I'm in it for the money, baby. I'm in it for that sweet cake. Because Kingdom Hearts 3 is gonna come out soon, and figured it's about time to catch up on the storyline.
Hell yeah!
Hey, what's happening, man?
Really?
That was awful.
No shit.
Who the hell? Who did that?
You were way better at that.
Okay, what did he say? What's happening?
What's happening, Mom?
No, it would be,
How come again? Maybe he says the same thing.
Nope. Oh, crap.
Yes?
All
right, let's kick his ass.
Show me your stuff!
If I remember correctly, if he throws that ball out, he can knock it back. Hiya!
This doesn't feel right without the Final Fantasy X battle theme playing.
What's that one?
I win!
He actually does the fucking pose too for Final Fantasy.
Right? A little off, but. Yeah.
Show me your stuff!
Oh.
Oh, one more hit, you're done.
What?
Getting ready for the wind up, and it's good!
I win!
What did he say again? What's happening, man? No, you're... Hey rookie, how you doing, ya? Yeah?
I'm from Sweden, ya. Yeah?
No.
Show me your stuff.
Because the Japanese don't know their lingo. You are getting shit.
Oh my
god! 3 hits in a row.
That blitzball just fucked
here,
you up.
Here, let me try.
No.
Yeah, I'll fucking
do it.
I'm gonna
take on
weak shit.
Show me
is it
your
that much
stuff.
Harder?
That's deception, though!
Oh, holy, just leveled
up. Sickhead! What?!
Yeah, he ducked under it.
What the hell are you doing? You're freaking me out!
I'll show you how it's done, man.
Wait, do we have the block ability?
No, we don't.
Oh. Why would I ever want the XP? Oh, because challenge runs, right? We'll do that. Forgot.
Challenge runs?
Ah, the breeze feels great.
I don't care, Selfie. You're the worst character in Final Fantasy VIII.
What? She's a character?
Yes.
Why is she the worst character ever
in Final Fantasy VIII? Because doesn't belong at all.
She doesn't do anything?
She does nothing in Final Fantasy VIII.
She's just kind of like, oh hey, what's up? Oh,
see you later. The very first scene you are introduced to her in Final Fantasy VIII is her tumbling down a hill. Like, face first, falls down, like, face over ass, freaking falls down a goddamn hill.
Hey, Sora, you feel lucky today?
Yeah, Ace, let's go.
You're going down! Come on!
You lose this guy too in that stand. Oh, he's beating your ass.
Ah, he did the freaking thing.
Come on. You won, dude. You fucking won.
Oh, man. I'm really off today.
Hold on. I do want to get my ass beat just for a second so I can see if there's a victory close.
You're going down.
Lock him.
I like how he's got a staff. He's like a sword. There it is.
You really think you can beat me?
They updated the player models and everything. Mm-hmm. Wait, what?
Would you say the player models?
The character models.
Oh. So what's he from then?
Final Fantasy X also.
And he looks like, kind of like, what's his name?
Titus?
Yeah. Really?
I thought they were like so heavily underutilized in this series.
Right? They just show up here and then you never see them again.
You see Selphie once in 2 during the cutscene, but that's it. Also, I hate Selphie just because they're not Selphie.
Is it legitimately Selphie or is it spelled as Selphie?
It's literally the same spelling.
Want a duel?
Yeah, and she uses this as a weapon.
You ready?
Yeah. She had like nunchucks, I remember. Okay, bitch, that is really annoying. That though it does feel pretty good.
You ready?
She's kind of like, oh, I'm happy I did this now. Wow, dude. She is fast.
You ready? No, fuck you, Selphie.
Run away! Yeah. Run away!
Dumbass song about trains. Like.
Why did she do that?
What a surprise.
Oh, I can't believe I lost!
I can. Although I should see her.
Okay, don't come back. You ready?
Yes, I'm good. It'd be harder.
What? She fell over and then...
That's how useless she is. Ha! I'm throwing the match and you can't even do anything.
You ready?
Like, the way I look at this, it looks like a jump rope.
Better luck next time!
Yeah, this is a jump rope.
Really? You could, by the way, it is physically impossible to beat Rikku.
Yeah, I know.
I've tried. You know how I spent hours trying to beat him? I literally beat the game, and I was, like, top-notch in this game. Went back to this just to go and beat his ass. Still couldn't beat him. Okay, there's a log. I don't want to pick that up. Cool.
Yeah, I know, they keep track of that. I remember that. Because it is impossible to beat them. They just want you to, like, feel even worse about it. Like, that. Like it's supposed to reinforce that Rikku is always there to be physically secure.
Right.
Yeah,
what else do we need? Mushrooms? We got mushrooms for you, Kyrie.
Oh my god, really?
Sorry, that was Sora talking. I'm sorry. Cut it out, Andrew.
You got issues.
Cut it out, future Andrew.
Go.
Pretty sure you don't have anything to throw it at Rikku.
Yeah. A rope and a cloth. Well, where the hell am I gonna find a rope and a cloth? I feel like these are things that I can walk right by. There it is. Jesus Christ. Okay, now rope. Does Titus have the rope?
He might.
I feel like we're in an episode of call it Sora the Explorer. There it is,
Sora
there's the rope.
The Explorer.
Why can I not do the rope? Oh, there it is, right there. Okay, let's go get that. Right.
Sora the Explorer.
Sora. Sora. Sora the Explorer. Sora.
So what's his backpack like? What? Jimmy Cricket? Alright.
So, Kairi's home is out there somewhere, right?
Could be. We'll never know by staying here.
But how far could a raft take us?
Who knows? If we have to, we'll think of something else.
So, suppose you get to another world. What would you do there?
Well, I haven't really thought about it. It's just, I've always wondered why we're here, on this island. If there are any other worlds out there, why did we end up on this one? And suppose there are other worlds. Then ours is just a little piece of something much greater. So, we could have just as easily ended up somewhere else, right?
I don't know.
Exactly. That's why we need to go out there and find out. Just sitting here won't change a thing. It's the same old stuff. So let's go.
You've been thinking a lot lately, haven't you?
Thanks to you. If you hadn't come here, I probably would have never thought of any of this. Kairi, thanks.
You're welcome.
Sora! You wanted one, didn't you?
A Paopu fruit?
If two people share one, their destinies become intertwined. They'll remain a part of each other's lives, no matter what. Come on, I know you want to try it.
What are you talking?
Red Captain, red Captain! This is serious.
Hey there, Donald. Good morning.
We've got a problem, Dookie. But don't tell anyone.
Ooh. Queen Minnie?
Not even the queen.
Daisy?
No! It's top secret.
Oh, good morning, ladies.
What?
All right, let's fuck some bitches. Let's do it. Okay, sounds good.
Well, I wouldn't mind getting the shit out of
Hey, Sora. Have you heard about the legendary power of the Powpoo Crew?
Take care, Selfie.
They say if you share it with someone you really care
for... So definitely not you, then.
It binds you together forever and ever, through eternity.
I hope I never have one of you.
It's so romantic.
No, it's not.
I gotta try it sometime.
Good luck finding someone to do it with.
You know, Hayden's can easily turn into love, right?
Okay, don't hold back.
Yeah! Watch her start getting your ass beat by her.
Yeah!
Oh my god!
Wait, was that door open before? Nope. Like that, no.
Why you wanna beat the shit out of Titus?
He's not standing there, what the hell? I really don't enjoy this. Oh shit! Okay.
Nope, you can't do those back in there. Oh, there's Kyrie.
I probably don't want to talk to you this day.
I can't even jump on that. I think you have to talk to Kyrie now and think about it.
I know, that's why I did it.
No? Yeah, it doesn't really... A box that you just destroyed?
Ooh. Yeah, I was supposed to save that box so I could grab that treasure chest over there. See that?
Yeah. Oh, mushroom!
Don't need no damn mushroom.
I'm pretty sure we need a mushroom.
Oh, Christ!
Oh, well, okay. This place is falling apart.
You know, the Mona Lisa's falling apart.
What?
What?
What did you say to me?
You know, the Mona Lisa's falling apart.
Oh.
What are we gonna call it, the highway?
The highway? This thing is such a funny. Is it really? Are you sure it's not just the most popular?
No, it's pretty good. It's maybe not the best game of all time, but it's definitely one of the best games of the 90s.
In your opinion, what is the best Final Fantasy game?
10.
Oh, okay.
If I win, I'm captain. And if you win...
I get to share the Powpoo with Kyrie.
What? Huh? Hell no!
Deal? The winner gets to share a power.
Okay, can I see the course again real quick?
Oh, wait a minute.
Okay, on my count.
Okay, this isn't fair. This isn't okay. I forgot.
Just jump early on the bridge, okay? Or not.
I've already forgotten what I'm supposed to be doing. Climb the damn thing!
I think it probably would have been faster to follow Rikku.
Why did it not?
Oh my fucking...
No!
I give up the mic.
You can't give up, you have to do it.
No, now he's gonna fuck my bitch like he's base god. That's not okay.
He's base god?
Okay, what? Why can't I not? What?
Oh, you have to run back.
Oh, oh damn it! This is
gonna
even
easily
more
made it up.
This is even more embarrassing. This is even more embarrassing.
Why did you get fucked up so bad at your pace?
Because I didn't pay attention to the goddamn thing. Where it like showed you the actual pathway.
Yeah. Do it again. I bet you can beat him. What do you say about it?
We're naming it Highway. I'm beating you this time, you bastard.
Oh, you, that reset? I thought I freaking... Oh, I'm pissed.
I told you, jump early. You're gonna go with that again? It wasn't even there.
God damn it! This fucking camera! Oh my god!
It probably works for the best, honestly. Now you can just run.
It's over there.
Oh no! 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 Must beat him! Why is he walking, you nonchalant fucker? No! No! That's not okay!
I think you can beat him.
No.
I think he
even said he don't care about the damn. I'm not gonna bother him.
Are we gonna let him just bitch slap you around like?
Yep. Yep.
Take the box.
He's the older kid, so I mean. Ha! Older better.
Man, you're a bitch.
Not a bitch, I'm just a beta fuck. Okay, come on.
No!
Grab a hold of it, you fucker!
What was that? Protect?
Protect chain.
I don't want to throw that out. Good man, good man. Whoa, I think it's...
I think we'll be right back with the next episode.
Heck yeah! See you in the next one!